this is my queen. Oh, perfect. Once you're done dressing up this room, I'm just hoping I'm doing downstairs. Where's the thing? Yeah, it came in the door without it being missing. Did you check the battery?
Do you know any of his friends that might know his whereabouts?
I don't know. What do you want? I don't know. I don't know. His friends.
Are you suspecting anyone?
I have nothing to say to you.
Do you know your chest of course? And the children of the nation capable of respecting the demands?
Like I said to you, I have absolutely nothing to say to you.
Chanson.
Before
if this ever went to bed.
Is it the father or the mother that are noble? Or is it about this matter? Because we're not your biological children. But I want you to remember, we loved and accepted you before our fathers married you.
Your father loves me, and I love him too. Why are you venting your frustration on me? Why are you the same shit?
We're not. You're in your own world. Goodness, you disgust me!
This is happening to us. Everything is crumbling before us like a pack of cards.
I am sincerely sorry about that. We're all looking forward to resigning this week. But in the prevailing circumstances, I think, Marquin, you will eventually be there. To the empire of your late husband.
No, this is really difficult and hard for me. Alex was very ready and prepared for all of this. Oh, my king. How could you leave us in such confusion? Is there nothing else we can do?